On the 12th day of Congress, Republicans gave the rich climate change denying, less pay for women, government shutdown, bonuses for bigwigs, evolution rejecting, Pell Grants are cutting, healthcare repeals, transvaginal ultrasounds, jobs in overseas, more tax breaks, Medicare vouchers, and a big oil subsidy.